Des Moines rescue crews were back on the river today searching for a Colfax man they say fell into the water but never resurfaced. The Marion County Sheriff's Office says 34-year-old Dustin Dittmer was on an airboat Saturday evening near Runnels. His group was trying to help a stranded boat when their boat capsized. All three passengers fell into the water. A man and a woman made it to the shore safely. We are told there is still no sign of Dittmer.